My sisters and brothers in Christ, grace and peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you. Psalm 119, which we pray on Sunday, February the 12th, is the longest by far in the Psalter. Its author praises God for giving such splendid laws and instructions for the people by which to live. The psalmist is fascinated with God's word, directing and guiding human life. To listen to the word is to have a personal encounter with God. Psalm 119 guides us towards the gospel and the fulfillment of the law in Jesus Christ. The Lord and His words are our land in which we live in communion and joy. Each year, during a Catholic appeal, you affirm the Lord and His word by your generous response in supporting the ministries of the Diocese of Orlando. You open your hearts to the gift of these ministries because they help each one of you to live more fully in God's law and to prosper our land with His majestic love. For honoring the divinity of each life, to teaching people of all ages about our faith, to sharing our resources with those who are alone or in need, to holding our parishes accountable for your stewardship in the Lord's name, these ministries bring forth God's law in our land.
The Blue Mass to our law enforcement community has become an annual event that has brought great prestige and satisfaction to our law enforcement officers. In today's ever-challenging times, the support from the diocese, support from the community, from our faith, and the appeal. Without the appeal, we could not do what we do today. The support, the generosity, the spiritual strengthening that comes from the church and the diocese is overwhelming.
I like going to Catholic school because we talk about God and we talk about the Bible, and every Wednesday we go to church. Thank you to our Catholic appeal.
Here at Catholic Campus Ministries, I've been able to attend weekday masses and attend Bible studies. I used to only attend Sunday Mass and duck out right after, and now I've learned so much about my faith.
Our Catholic appeal here at UCF has given me the opportunities to participate in Mass and also attend retreats with other fellow students. And I've also received a lot of encouragement to go out onto campus and live out my Catholic faith.
I was having financial troubles between work and my marriage was falling apart. And by the time I came up with the rent money, it was just too late. They wouldn't take it. They were like, no, the eviction process has been started. We're not gonna take your money. Catholic Charity saved us from being hungry, being on the street.
Thanks to our Catholic appeal and Catholic Charities, we were able to grow our family through adoption.
The greatest support that we've received from the people of God is definitely the prayers, which have been just really shown a great abundance by the number of vocations that have increased in the past 5 years. And from that, we've also received a lot of generous support financially to help support us. To all those who are able to donate to our Catholic appeal, I just want to say thank you for your support and for your continued prayers, because without you, I would not be able to discern the call that I believe I received from Jesus Christ to serve you one day as a priest.
With the support of the Diocesan Design and Construction Team, our long-term dream of the new Center for Transition is becoming a reality, bringing all students to the fullness of their God-given potential.
Music. Thanks to your generous contribution, our Catholic Appeal supports priests like me in the effort of continuing to grow spiritually through our retreats, our different programs like convocation annually with the priests of the diocese, among other activities that will benefit us in our continued growth to serve and tend the people of God.
Ministry team leaders like myself and our teams rely on the wisdom and the resources of our diocese to provide opportunities for training for us. Catechetical days, faith formation days, certificate in youth ministry studies, days of reflections, retreats, professional development days, all help us fulfill the goals given to us by the United States Conference of Catholic Bishops. On behalf of our young church and youth ministers like myself, thank you for your yes and for walking with us in faith. Pray, serve, give. Our young church is observant and will follow your example. Your prayers and support matter.
Pope Francis said during the Jubilee of Mercy, "The preaching of Jesus is made visible once more in the response of faith, which Christians are called to offer by their witness. Through our Catholic Appeal, your witness of faith makes God's law visible." Thank you for your extraordinary response to my special appeal each year. I ask you to continue to prosper God's law through an offering for our Catholic Appeal, for our people, our ministry, our future. When your gift is truly based on love, the amount, no matter the size, will yield blessings for all the people. May our eyes be open as we consider the wonders of God's law.